against rent control. A lot of the opposing side is obviously coming from the standpoint of landlords and developers. Like Cammy was talking about earlier, with the landlords, like people oftentimes make the argument that rent control is like anti-free market, since it like hinders like landlords' ability to change the rent. And so like they say that like, people argue that it affects their property rights. So YIMBYs would probably not support rent control measures since they kind of work off of a deregulatory framework, like they want to encourage less regulations in terms of housing, and they're more focused on just increasing the market rate supply of housing, so increasing housing regardless of like how much it is to rent. In terms of new urbanism, I think that it's more, I think it can differ among new urbanists just because they do tend to encourage more regulation and like consideration of low-income residents, but I don't know, for some it's more of like a political thing, so I think that there's probably some debate within the new urbanist thought. So it also just speaks to the notion of residents being able to determine the fate of their own communities. So if Atlanta were to start to push for the right to was like rent control legislation or implement rent control legislation, then we feel like community members can be better able to, you know, choose, have the right to their own city, choose the fate of their communities. So in terms of what's already happening in Atlanta, in terms of affordable housing, Mayor Bottoms has introduced the One Atlanta Housing Affordability Action Plan, but there's been a lot of speculation that the plan is kind of empty and will actually do enough to aid the crisis at hand.